Usually in the morning, as soon as I get up, I usually look out my window just to make sure mom's fire is going, and then I know that she's okay. Then I know she's up and stuff and moving around. And I know that what she would be doing is she would be coming over here. She'll feed the sheep. She'll feed the calves.
I want to bring some of the other stone in there. So while you're doing that, let me give them some.
She'll check tracks and everything, and then she'll know what we did the night before.
Okay. We should keep them out of that other hay. I'll give it to them.
We are, you're right now on the Navajo Reservation at our home in Arizona. Well, my mom just lives right down the hill, and then my sister lives right next to her. My grandparents lived right here. And my aunt now lives in their home. And this is all of us here. I have a husband, myself, and then I have three children. This is what we normally eat here. Breakfast could be soup for us. And then there's this. This is blue corn mush. And then so this is kind of like
blue corn is what it is.
It is corn, and then it's we eat it just like you would like cream of wheat or oatmeal.
Sugar
and stuff.
In there.
You know, we have a real strong family. We have a good foundation. Today is a snow day. They have a 2-hour delay, so they will be getting on the bus in a couple minutes from now. And then they have a 45-mile drive to school. We have a little store right on the interstate, and we sell Indian arts and crafts, or arts and crafts that are made in our area. And I walk to work.
It's cold out there.
That's my morning.
What can I show you?